CryptoSlo, cryptocurrency news and investing.
CryptoSlo with more crypto gains. Another TronLink tutorial for tonight. A question I get a lot of times is, number one, what is my address on my TronLink? Number two is, how do I actually send Tron? Well, it's pretty easy. The key to sending Tron from your TronLink is you have to have a valid Tron address. So if your friend sent you their address or one of your other TronLink accounts, let's just go ahead and copy an address and we'll go back to that. So to send Tron, you simply will hit send, and under the receive address you will paste in an address, and it's gonna know if it's not a valid address to some point because it won't let you send it if not. Then you choose the token that you want to send, in this case Tron. Now keep in mind, Tron coins which are created on the Tron network can also be sent through the TronLink protocol. So we're going to go ahead and pick TRX and we're going to send 5 Tron. And now keep in mind, when you use your TronLink wallet, there is no confirmation. Repeat, no confirmation. So when you hit send, boom, it's sent. So I just sent 5 Tron from one address to another, and that's all there is to it. So basically just remember that you hit send and then you paste in a valid address, and it's going to look like this, or some number of characters and numbers. Put in the amount that you want to send and hit send. That's all there is to it. If you have any questions or comments, please paste below. This is CryptoSlo. If you're not talking gains, then we're not talking. Out.